So guys, I noticed that my videos seem to be getting more views during 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. and this is where I get most views. Now, they're expected to dip to about 35 views during nighttime, as it tends to dip by 30% at nighttime, and we tend to get 50 during the morning. The most views are coming from the two most recent videos, and this results in our extra views. And it's how reviews went up.